blood and show you what it was like.